fix them. Nicki's calling from Wilmington, Delaware. Hi, Nicki.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. I'm just in between classes right now, but I just wanted to say I'm a proud product of Atlantic City High School, and we had the metal detectors, the police dogs, the policemen. I mean, there were fights, riots all the time and stuff, but right now I'm in law school. A lot of my friends who went to Atlantic City High School are in Penn graduate school, some are in medical school, and basically I don't really see a difference between having policemen in schools and having police officers in the mall or something like that. And also, I just think it's a shame that, you know, a lot of the news reports, of course, they're going to report the fights and stuff like that. But how come they don't report more about the community service hours kids do at schools and things like that? It's kind of disappointing to hear.
Well, that's not interesting, and human beings aren't interested in kids doing well. Your aunt is, your uncle is, your mom and dad are, but the general public, that's not news. Unfortunately, that's just human nature. But if you had riots and fights and police dogs in your high school, I'm glad I didn't go there and my kids didn't go there.
I mean, the education I got there was amazing, and I was never actually, you know, like, hit or anything like that.
But you saw...
Well, what town do you did you grow up in?
I grew up in Ventnor, New Jersey.
And AC was the high school you went to?
Atlantic City High School, yeah.
Because Brigantine, I mean, too. Brigantine kids go to Atlantic City High School.
I'm glad I didn't.
Ventnor, Margate, Brigantine, Longport. All the kids who live on the beach houses. You had all walks of life there. And I just really think it's basically unfair to categorize schools by the amount of violence that happens there because there's violence every day, everywhere.
No, there's not. No, there's not. No, there's not. No, there is not. If there's violence in high school because there are cops and police dogs and riots, call me back when you're 42 and have a teenager, boy or girl, and tell me if you want them going into that environment to learn every day.
But I went there, and I'm in law school
I grew up in South Philadelphia in a very violent neighborhood. Now I have my own talk show. I would not want my children in a violent environment for school. Neither will you when you're 42.
I mean, I feel like, yes, like the thing that doesn't happen every single day. You know?
Yeah, I shouldn't happen. And it didn't happen any day in my high school. The only one that was violent was the principal, Father LaForge. If there anyone else got violent, they got their ass kicked. Didn't need a cop to enforce it. I wonder if having the police presence, if it's needed. Why school, when I went to school, and Nicki, I'm a generation or so older than you, that none of this nonsense happened. I mean, a rare isolated incident, not to the point where you'd need police dogs in riot gear.
I mean, there wasn't riot gear at my school.
You said there were riots.
I said there were riots. Yeah, but like they were kid riots, just like kids running down the hallway.
Okay.
Like.
Well, I realize you don't want your and nobody mentioned Atlantic City High School until you called. Nobody wants their high school to have a bad reputation, but the level of violence that has gotten to is just surprising to someone like me who went to school in a different era where if you did act up or get out of line, a teacher or a principal could discipline you and deal with the situation and move on without police presence and potential riots.
I mean, actually, the vice principals at Atlantic City High School were extremely, they were excellent with discipline there.
Good. All right, Nicki, you know you're going to law school. Isn't that where our governor went to college?
Delaware. I'm sorry?
Isn't that where Christie went to college, Delaware?
Delaware Law School. I'm not sure about Chris. I'm not really the biggest fan of Chris Christie, so.
Yeah. He went to Delaware. I don't know if he got a law degree from somewhere else, but I know he did his undergrad work at Delaware. You're a Blue Hen, correct?
No, I'm not. I actually went to Earth Sciences College in Collegeville, Pennsylvania.
Oh, so now I gotcha. All right. Very good. All right. Good luck to you, Nicki.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you for the call to New Jersey 101.5. We're doomed. We're doomed.
And now I have my own talk show.
Yeah, he's like,
and I grew up, and now I'm on the radio.
Yeah, one has nothing to do with it. Tell me that you don't mind a violent high school when your kids are high school age.